you talk about a gutsy call. I would never in my fondest imagination realize you'd call a 95-yard touchdown play in weather like this.
Well, let's be honest, we didn't have any choice. we had the outside open a few times, and Peter just had a little trouble getting the ball out there, and Billy Bowes kept saying, I can beat him deep, and he did.
What was running through your mind as that ball's coming through the air?
As I was just concerned not only with the catch, even if he catches it, we're still not out of the hole.
Sure.
And then as he takes off, now the question is he going to get caught from behind?
You beat a great football team today, too.
We beat an excellent football team. They really are. They, I thought, were the best team in the league, in all honesty. But then, you know, that tells you a little something about my kids.
What is it that Brother Rice has over teams like St. Rita, St. Lawrence? You beat them time and again, and they're ranked top in the league all the time.
Chemistry. There's no other way to describe it. Our kids play well under a competitive situation.
Okay, Coach.
That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. How you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. And forevermore. That's how you stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Thank you.